Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to rotate multiple objects in Blender. After selecting Blender, we can go to Add, Mesh and Add Object. I'm a case symbol, I will add cube, and I use Shift D to duplicate the cube, Shift D and Shift D. So we have four cubes. If you want to rotate multiple objects, make sure that we click Shift to select all the objects, and then we can press R to rotate it. And then we can go to rotate panel to change the angle. I go back to zero. The alternative, we can use the gaze mode, we can use rotate, or we can use transform to rotate. But we can see that this is the perfect spawn of four cubes. We can change it. We can go to the top option bar. We can change it to 3D cursor. We can change it to active element. The active element means the last selected. We can use shift to change it. So if we change the middle cube, we can rotate a non-middle cube. Or we can change to this cube and we can rotate along this cube. So this is how we can rotate multiple objects in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe to this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yen. See you in the next video.